Oi!
I don't even know what day of quarantine it is, bro. I don't know what to do, bro. For real, bro. Been in the house bored all day. Like, man, bro. But forget it, bro, man. Man, what it do, YouTube? It's Deuce Mac Ty Reaction. I'm back with another reaction video, man. As you can see, I was gonna save this Hood Vines, If You Laugh, You Lose compilation part 2. I was gonna save it for tomorrow or something, you feel me? Because I already uploaded part 1 last night, you feel me? So I was gonna save it. But I'm so bored in this house on this quarantine, my God. I don't know what to do, bruh. For real. So look, man. We about to react to this Hood Vines compilation, You Laugh, You Lose challenge, bruh. It's young 10 minutes, bro. So without further ado, make sure you like, comment down below what you want to see next, and subscribe to the YouTube channel, bro. And let's get into this video, man.
Shirt, hoodie,
my dog, super hot fire.
I'm super hot fire. But I'm still cool. Okay. You went to Cranbrook. That's the private school.
They say he looked like a character of Elf. All car rain, no groove.
See, lying pretty much.
Yeah.
Wow.
It was my brother's birthday experience this time. Duh. Imagine somebody doing that to you on your birthday.
That's terrible.
What?
Video and killed his whole motherfucking thing. Shit, if I do it.
Top three videos in internet history.
Well, I can do it, man. I ain't gonna let them niggas show me your thing.
Damn, you done drunk half of it already.
Nah, you ain't. I don't need no narrators. It's just me. The only one
that need no narrators.
I ain't gonna let him show me up.
No, somebody nominated him to do a challenge to drink a whole thing like that.
That's it?
Yeah, he couldn't do it.
Oh my God.
That's money back.
And that's a top 3 video?
That means if he
it went viral last week on Instagram. This video must be called a try not to laugh.
But
that video cannot be funny.
Like, is that actually
done?
No, I'm like,
that's my dream job.
Nice perk, yeah.
He treats you really good. You know the guy that get it.
No, not anything. I mean, he needs to be driven.
He needs to know how to drive.
Funny. It's about the connection with the girl in the bag. Saying that I'm wearing a Gucci belt, so that should say something, shouldn't it?
I mean, hopefully it's real.
Yeah, it is. You guys stand by for me.
It's not even funny. Had to bring the spices back. Oh, yeah.
I told you, this shit was funny as hell. And I never said, that nigga is on drugs for real.
Oh, she gonna fall.
He said, I'm dead on the top. What's gonna happen? She's gonna fall.
Oh, she done. She's speeding though, she's going crazy. Oh, she turned around. Oh, that wasn't that bad. I know she was embarrassed though, I would have been embarrassed.
I think she did that on purpose.
She just slid off like
that?
Yeah. Oh. Oh yeah, she's trying to get back on, it's over with.
Trying to overdo it, damn.
Like, all you gotta do is stop the machine and go back again. Black material. She got a drink in her hand.
Oh, that's wifey material, huh?
Paul Walker is still alive.
Who's Paul Walker?
The guy who died on Fast and Furious.
Oh, yeah. Okay, he drives out of it. He will do exactly that. A second pit. There it is. And so hopefully that disabled the vehicle. No, it did. He's going to try and accelerate out of it. He's going to hit the curve.
You know what a Hellcat Charger is? And, the Charger? I seen one get away from the police. That jump's crazy.
A Hellcat Charger?
Yeah.
A Charger?
Yeah. It's the new ones that everybody going crazy over in 2020. Hellcats and stuff. And them scat packs.
Is he on the back of that car?
I think so. Or something was hanging off the back of it.
That boy was destined to die. He didn't. He was a daredevil and just didn't care. Go and do all that stuff.
Turn right back
around. Go eat a sandwich or something.
I know the school jam would quit this day. I would have quit. Would have quit.
Oh, I've seen that before.
Yeah, I've seen this before too. I would have quit. That's the last day of school, and I'm the only person got to pick all that up.
Nah, it's like janitor.
Yeah, it's like a couple more, like five or six more people.
I've been a janitor before, and they did some stuff. But I'm good at rolling down the paper.
They school got to have like four or five floors.
That's like tons and tons of paper. I'd be pissed.
They look fun, though.
Yeah, it's not gonna be
fun
to clean it up.
Oh my god. Get out. I'm dead.
What's wrong with him?
They say he look like the dude off Get Out.
No, he don't.
Would y'all rather have a gay son or a thot daughter?
Man, gay son.
Why?
What? Don't nobody want no ass walking around. I wrote this on you.
The gay son or a thot daughter?
Yeah, I'd rather have a daughter, but...
No, I wouldn't
want to
have a thot daughter.
Yeah,
I would have a gay son.
I got fun with either, but what's wrong with a thot daughter? Sometimes you gotta be a thot to learn.
Yeah, she was. I'm saying, either way, I'll beat the move their ass.
How would you do it, though?
What, beat their ass? Yeah. I'd be like, look, you look at that one more time, I'll smack your ass.
I can't have a thot daughter.
A thot daughter, have a bunch of kids and bring them back to you, all different baby daddy.
But a gay son's gonna bring a dude back to you.
Gay son,
yeah, most gay guys, though, they be about their business. They always be, a lot of them be educated.
I don't
know, that's hard. Some of them be sophisticated.
I'm dead, bruh.
What's that?
You know how people be vaping, and then they be blowing their clothes on the table and stuff, trying to make it look cool? He had like a little spray can and a piece of paper in his mouth and act like it was a vape. all this shit.
These niggas trash. Oh,
no. He tried to hit it.
He think he jamming, too. They're damn serious, I think.
He trying to hit it.
Got it. What's that?
How to tell your kids to come here. They're going to Rice Krispies bars.
Oh, she's so cute.
You hear the rapper, so you coming.
Yeah, she heard the rapper.
Good girl on the right, married girl on the left. Every time I watch this, I laugh even more.
What is that?
It's a Rice Krispie.
Why she crying?
Because it fell over. You remember this? Of SpongeBob?
No.
Everybody remember this.
I don't remember that. If you don't get this, we can't be friends. That's supposed to be SpongeBob.
Yeah, you gotta watch that. I'll show you the original video after this. That one's fun.
Now everyone, take a knee for Prince Edward. World record egg, holding records for most Instagram likes.
Wait, who? Prince Edward. Oh, hell no.
Dang.
Did you like that salad from last night?
Yeah.
Me too.
Bro, I do not get this video, bro. You dancing on it.
I hate that song.
Alright, so I guess that's the end of the video. Make sure to like, comment down below what y'all want to see next, and click that subscribe button, and share it to everybody around you. Like, send this video to your grandma, aunties, brothers, cousins, anybody, friends.